lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
Hey guys, back in the video. Today I'll be unboxing Tech Deck Street Hits. And here's the optical. It's the Tech Deck World Edition Limited Series Thank You Board. Here's the back. I'll be unboxing these other ones too. Board that comes with it. Nice board, I love it. Nice purple. It's a 29 millimeter board. Okay, I'm gonna try to put this in. Okay. Sorry, guys. Some tape on it. So guys, I'm gonna rate this board out of 10. It's 9 out of 10. Nice board. Love the graphic. It's a plain thank you board graphic. Too bad it wasn't 30 millimeter though, but yeah, whatever. Oh. And the obstacle, not bad. I tried without tape. It's okay. But if you guys want to make it sturdy like this, I might as well put some tape on it. So if you guys think it's a cool obstacle, comment down below. And I think it's an awesome obstacle to get for your collection to try use. could do tricks on it. It's pretty cool to do. It's easy to try to do some tricks on it. The only thing is, guys, I'm like, I don't know if you guys can see that. No, you can't see it on camera, but I am scratching it up from the trucks a little bit. And comment down below, guys, if you have this obstacle. I rate it out of a 10 for the obstacle. Like a 7. It's not a bad obstacle to grind on. And keep tech decking, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. Don't quit tech decking, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So I forgot to tell you guys too, this ramp is worth buying if you guys want to get this ramp out of the other street hits. Because I that's why I started doing this video, the unboxing it, because I just seen this at my local Walmart. And I don't know if some of you guys might be still be able to get this obstacle or not. Yeah, I just want to mention that too, guys. Okay. Make sure to like and subscribe.